now!
I wouldn't bother with that thing. My guess is that touching it will just make your life even worse, somehow.